going about 10 miles an hour, and the Mini Z is flying pretty good in this wind. As you can see in its cover, I'm getting this weird light drift that I still can't figure out why. And the right servo, the right front clicker servo is annoying the hell out of me. It keeps on twitching. But it still flies.